You guys want to know the truth? They're not going to like it back there, but I'm going to say it anyways. Brock Lesnar's not here tonight. Up until about 30 minutes ago, I thought Brock was going to be here, but something happened or the other, and he didn't show. And nobody will say this back there, but I'm going to say it. Brock Lesnar is an entitled piece of crap who hides behind his contract. We are 6 weeks from WrestleMania, and the Universal Champion is not here today. We were in Vegas last night. Brock was in Vegas. He wasn't at the Elimination Chamber. Guess where he was? He was running around the strip taking pictures with Dana White and the UFC on social media. You want to know why? Because he doesn't respect me. He doesn't respect any of you. And he doesn't respect anybody in that locker room. And I'm sick of it. We're all sick of it. They all know it back there. We all know it. Every single week, me and them boys run across this world and we bust our ass. And Brock just shows up whenever he wants to, when the money's right or the city's right. But we don't care. It doesn't matter how many people show up, how big the town is, I'll be there. Because I said I'll be there. And Brock and Paul, don't worry, they're gonna come out here and say, we're businessmen. Well, guess what? I was born in this business. My family and my bloodline is this business. And I was taught at an early age that there's a fine line between business and respect. And I say this right now. I don't respect Brock Lesnar. And I damn sure don't fear that. I think I've said enough now. I'm gonna go and head to the back, take my ass chewing like a man, because unlike some people, I actually care and respect this place.